Puritan Bakery started in 1938 in Venice, California. We've been family-owned ever since. We make all types of hamburger buns, all types of breads. We serve basically wholesale restaurants, coffee shops, hamburger stands. We serve all the iconic brands throughout Southern California.
Well, Puritan was looking to automate their next generation solution. They've been a mobile user before, but they were looking for a solution that really brings the mobile together and the enterprise components into one complete solution.
Before, a change would take forever because you're dealing with two different timelines, two different companies, two different programmers, and you could never get them integrated.
And I wanted to know how much bread they had on their trucks left over when they came in. And I wanted to know how much bread they sold and to whom they sold it to. So that way we got total control.
Because of the short shelf life of a bakery product, they're producing based off of demand as opposed to producing to inventory levels. So based on that need to produce off of demand, they need to have information on ordering by a cutoff of noon today for their production for tomorrow.
How the process works is our driver shows up in the morning between 1 to 6 a.m. He comes in one of these trucks, loads his load up. That's where the first thing that comes in very handy on our handhelds is he signs for his load, it goes through. So immediately in the morning, our office knows what they loaded up. In the old days, that went with him and then would come back with him at the end of the day. Now, the office can start reconciling before our driver even hits the first store. We used to use a computer system that had a printer mounted on the truck. Now they got it mounted on their belt, these little tiny Zebra printers. He can go right into the store, make his sale, print it out, hand the invoice to the person, and be back out into the truck. He goes out, makes about 40 deliveries to 40 different restaurants. Then he comes back, and the beautiful part about this system is it's already reconciled when he's at the end of his last store.
And because of the tools that Zebra enabled us to do on that printer, they were able to adjust what that invoice looked like to meet the needs of what their customer demanded.
Oh, it's nice. It makes things very, very easy. Easy to track our inventory, quick to print our invoices. Some of the other systems are so big you actually can't carry your printer inside, and it just makes things much more efficient, quicker.
It saves so much time for our office people. The handheld system actually automatically calls the office and sends their order over the internet to our office.
I think our customers like it too, because if they want to know what they bought, all we have to do is go into the computers and research it. And we could tell them.
By bringing a solution like ours that can adjust at the time of that transaction, that can communicate back to the back office, that also brings collaboration between the different roles within a organization or a distribution organization, everybody has information, whether they're mobile, back office, to be able to make that decision to drive the sales and increase the profitability of a company.